Chapter 4, What Must Be Done. I'm sure you guys go back and watch part 1 and 2.
Good morning, Frey. Here are the notes on the Tirana I promised you.
Look, about our deal. Your dad's journals all got burnt up in the guild when we escaped.
It's fine.
Pankhurst Anime Gamer is now live. Streaming Forspoken, Forspoken Part 3 Side Quest and Magic Slapping.
Here. Thank you. So, where can I find Syla?
You should visit the archives in Upper Sepul. You'll be able to find out more about her there.
The archives. Got it.
Odin, sorry to bother you, but I just saw your father wandering off.
Forgive me, Frey. I need to go and find him.
Okay, so...
Right. Off to the archives we go.
I am kind of worried about Bob, though. He is my ticket out of here.
Do what you want. But remember, we have a Tunter to defeat.
You're Frey, aren't you? The one who used their amazing powers to drive back the monsters. I'm Pilo. Can't believe I'm talking to the hero who saved the city!
I'm not a hero. Not now.
Pedo looks like a pedo.
Do you want something?
Just wondering if there's anything I can do. I don't know, I could... Hey, I could show you around town. You haven't been here long, right?
A guided tour, what an excellent idea. Certainly couldn't hurt to get the lay of the land.
Thanks, but I'm not in the mood.
Oh, don't say that! Look, I'll be waiting for you, all right? You're ready? Just let me know.
This guy a side quest? New detours are now available. Open the main menu. Check the map. Fudge, I forgot how to check the map.
Decided to take me up on my offer?
Okay, bet. Give me the tour.
Great! This is great! All right. We'll start at the square in the lower city. This way. Come on, follow me! The lower city is where all the refugees live. And the square, here, is its heart.
Are you a refugee?
My parents were. I was born here.
Obrana Square, what the...
Sepal are born and bred, huh?
Anyone my age or younger pretty much has to be.
They took... take a look around the square in Alola City, it seems. Take a look around the square. Three places remaining, okay. Okay, so we got two more places.
I need to ask Bob about those Tiranas.
Interested in these here books, are you? You've got a good eye. They're treasures of a sort, all rescued from the abandoned Cognitions Guilds.
Oh, cool. Hey, this one actually looks useful. It's about crafting.
It certainly seems like it might be worth your while.
I'd be happy to give it to you. For a price. I collect old things, see? Find some, and I might just be persuadable.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Anything take your fancy? Nothing tickling your fancy, eh? Huh. Maybe next time, then.
Oi, you!
Huh? You talking to me?
Oopsie, she's a sharp one. What's that you got there, eh?
What, this? I just found it lying around the town.
Let me swap you something for it. I'll do you a good deal, I promise. Well, show me the goods.
We got one poppet.
Thank you very much. And here. Do come again.
Okay, here's the second one.
You're young Olivia's friend. Elif, this is the girl Olivia was talking about.
The amazing girl?
Oh, come. I wouldn't go that far. Olivia used to look after my elf a lot, you know. But I never heard her talk about another grown-up like she did you. You must have been very special to her.
You think so?
And she was special to you too, I imagine.
Guess we only ever actually spoke a few times. But we just kind of connected, you know?
You remind me of her. She was strong. And you could trust her. And she was lonely.
Tanta Silo was a mighty warrior. I'd watch yourself out there if I were you.
Okay, so we got one more place, and this dude.
Hello, Frey. I was just pondering the fleeting nature of life. One moment, we are laughing together, not a care in the world. The next, we are naught but dust on the wind. What good can come of love at such a time? Surely it can only end in tragedy.
I hate to say it, but you might be right.
Some music, perhaps?
Yes.
Though I fear it will do precious little to lift the mood. Then allow me to perform the horrible terror of Preynost.
He really needs some help naming this.
Preynost is a harsh and unforgiving land. Not all who make the journey there are fortunate enough to escape a fiery fate. And for those they leave behind, naught remains but emptiness. You would do well to take care if you plan on venturing there yourself.
Not exactly the most illuminating of ditties, was it? That's the trouble with these arty types. Very little in the way of practical advice.
What do you mean? Kranos bad, stay away. That was pretty much the message, right?
Shall we?
Okay, this is a side quest.
Auden's over the moon to have her father back. I don't think I've ever seen her so happy. I say we owe you a thank you.
Around here is basically a turf.
A shame it's barely fit for human habitation.
Do the buildings around here just not get fixed?
Sometimes. But we're not a priority down here. The upper city comes first. And that,
Lumos.
And then everything else.
That sucks.
Up there is where we get our water.
I've seen that already. Thank you, though.
Oh, really? All right, then. Let me show you something else.
Fancy letting someone like that roam the streets unsupervised.
Hey, Mommy, that's the lady.
Shush, you. And you don't go near her. You hear?
Hey, that's no way to...
It's cool. I'm used to it.
Shame. I was rather hoping to see that fiery temper of yours in action.
Petty, small-minded gossips. Although, I suppose it is pretty frightening. With your power, you could turn the whole town on its head just like that. Yeah. There's something else, all right.
Not this shit again. I'm nobody. Get over it already.
Hey! Do you like animals?
They're all right, I guess.
Great! You like this, then? Over here is where we keep all the livestock. We don't get to eat meat very often, but we do all right, I suppose. Hey, you can't create food out of thin air, can you? Never mind.
Okay.
The big open area is the graveyard. Reach your four, we all end up there in the end.
A farm and a cemetery. You don't see that often.
Really? It's quite a good arrangement. The animals help keep the grass down. Come on, let's go and take a closer look.
They're not shy, that's for sure.
Well, we don't get many new faces in town. Hey, why don't you try feeding them?
Really? Is that allowed?
Of course! Wait here. I'll go and grab some food.
Feeding the sheep.
Just go up to one of them and hold out your hand.
A mess. You don't bathe them?
Oh, we try. But that one just loves his mud baths.
Fluffy.
That one's hungry, so we'll feed this one.
Like I said, this is the graveyard.
There's so many of them.
Yeah, well, if they're dead, they're down there.
Really wolf that down, huh?
Okay, there's one more. He's up here.
Tantasila didn't come as far as the pasture. There's that to be thankful for, at least. These little lovelies are worth more to us now than ever. Wool, milk, meat, even parchment. You name it. We need them for it. That's the graveyard. Everyone who ever died in Sepal is buried there. Only trouble is, there's too many of them now to mourn.
Fluffy.
Alright, completed.
Our savior's favorite farm. That's kind of a ring to it. Don't you think? I might put up a sign. Right. I suppose it's time I showed you the upper city. It's back the way we came, and up the stairs. Or did you want to look around a bit more first?
Can I ask you something? Your powers. Could you give me a quick demonstration?
Absolutely not. You're not some street performer.
Look, I'm sorry, but they're not for show.
Ah, really? I was hoping you'd give me another look. But I guess I've seen enough. Adi is as good as safe already.
How many fucking times do I have to tell you? I'm not your savior. So, this is where the rich folks live.
Yep. And they get the best food, the nicest clothes, and the safest part of the city to themselves. They get to run everything just because of who they are.
Who they are.
Ah, the accident of birth. Curse you, cruel.
Don't even look at her.
What business does someone like that have in this part of the city?
That boy is here again.
Ignore him. He'll clear off soon enough.
Do you want me to call the guards?
Only if she does something.
Well, of course she will.
We'll see, dear.
The cats in the upper city certainly aren't afraid of anyone, are they?
Yeah, they're cute.
This is the Tower of... Oh, sorry. I forgot.
Hey, don't worry about it. Let's maybe not go in for the full tour, though.
The cats in the upper city certainly aren't afraid of anyone, are they?
Yeah, they're cute. They're not Homer.
I don't know how you even tell one from another, to be honest.
This is the mausoleum. Our souls come here when we die.
What are you doing here? And you? You belong in the lower city.
Yes! You have no right to be here. Neither of you. Be gone!
Of all the people to run into.
Frey saved the city! If anyone deserves to be here, it's her! If she wanted, she could turn you to ashes in a heartbeat! But she'd never do that! Isn't that right, Frey?
Okay, can you fucking let it go already?
What's wrong with you all of a sudden?
If you want to save your city, do it your fucking self. You're not dragging me into this.
What about our tour? There's so much still to see.
I don't need his stupid fucking tour.
You're the criminal who came from the corruption, aren't you? Well, stay out of the upper city. We don't want you tainting us with it.
Please, Frey, wait!
Listen, okay? I never said I'd help you with anything, ever. Got that?
I'm sorry. I got carried away, I suppose. Look, let me take you to one last place.
Fuck no.
Come on, please.
I'm not sure he's gonna take no for an answer.
One look at whatever the hell it is, and I'm out.
Thank you so, so much. Come on, it's this way.
Wait, what the hell is this?
The hell?
Thank you so much for saving the city! Your mom said we're not supposed to talk to you, but you helped us.
Thank you, Frey.
They've been wanting so badly to show you how grateful they are.
It was nothing.
That's not true. And you know it. We're all in your debt. Me included.
Wait, is this why you came and found me in the first place?
Pilo! You'd better not let me find you slacking off, you little runt.
Oh, no!
Where the heck are you? Get here! Now!
Oh, no! It's the boss! Sorry, Frey. I have got to go.
Okay, so we got an artifact. Detour completed, yay!
What an excitable young man.
You know, I've never gotten flowers before.
And let's hope it never happens again, shall we?
Okay, so let's see. Oh.
A cat.
Flighty little creature. Worth chasing it down, perhaps.
Where are you going?
It stopped.
I gotta pop it.
Aw, is this for me?
Guess we'll try to go to number one then.
Hello there. Can I get you something?
Guess it's my lucky day.
All right.
I want to check to see if Bob's doing okay. Let's look around town and see if we can find him.
As you wish.
Magical fountain thingies, huh?
If they're related to the Tuntas, perhaps we should go and take a look.
So the Tauntas left these stones behind?
Yes, although one can only wonder why.
Hello there. Can I get you something? Come again, eh?
Alden's over the moon to have her father back. I don't think I've ever seen her so happy. I'd say we owe you a thank you.
Sounds like trouble.
Yo, what's going on here?
The Robian's trying to desecrate a lovely old ballow tree. He's, got himself a mark worked up. You blue and the bloomers too! Try and explain to him that he can't just run amok in the grove like this. That there is our last ballow.
All right, just cut him some slack, okay? He's been living in the break for the past 20 years. He's just taking some time to adjust.
He'll be back to himself soon.
Mm. You keep telling yourself that.
Father! Father! It's Alden.
Alden? Alden? My dear girl. What are you doing here? I was supposed to see you there. I cannot see you there. If you are here.
It's all right. I will take you there, and we will be there together. Apologies.
Be a good man, Sir Robian, and hand it over.
Please, Father, give it to them. Please. Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Just make sure V doesn't.
He won't. You have my word.
Oh, God. I'm such a fool.
You are no fool. I believe in you. I told them you wouldn't harm the tree, but I never said that I wouldn't. Now is our chance.
What the hell?
Once again, breaking the law.
I don't do it proudly. But all I do is for Athia. And if my father believes this could help, then I believe it too.
What the hell?
Hey, Bob.
Strange young girl from another world.
Yeah. I, have your notes on the portals. The Tirana?
Ooh, my. He's much worse than I believed.
Forgive me. My mind's a little wibbly-wobbly.
Voosh?
Voosh? Voosh? Voosh?
Yes, voosh! I need a voosh back home.
Voosh?
Where I came from.
Voosh, voosh, voosh. Voosh, voosh, voosh.
You shall.
I will go back home, or I will kill the crazy lady.
One or the other. Maybe both. Maybe neither.
Let's kill the crazy lady then.
Who's to know?
Sounds promising.
Voosh. Voosh.
Yes, yes, I promise. I will work on making you voosh.
Voosh.
Terrific. The word of a senile old has been ironclad.
Great.
What am I doing in the grove?
Let's get you home.
Audie!
Yes. Come on.
Catch you guys later. Hey, Cuff. Speaking of Bob, how come he didn't turn into a zombie? He came right through the break with us.
I'd say he was mostly break zombie already, wouldn't you?
Strange how Auden seems to love Bob so much.
Strange? Why?
Well, I don't exactly think the world of my parents. I guess being left on your own for years doesn't hit everybody the same way.
But why should it? Humans are horrendously complex creatures, after all.
Olivia. Barely knew the kid, but she just stuck with me. She had fire.
And now it's been extinguished. Somebody has to pay. Let us proceed to the archives, then.
It's in the upper city. What's with this weird tree?
Interestingly, I don't think it looks like that because of the break.
This blue glow. What's that about?
The essence of life distilled, if...
Yeah, that is fucking weird.
Summer to be believed. Might I suggest learning a little more about Scylla before we depart?
Okay, so we're gonna learn about Scylla. Gonna try to get these detours out of the way. Yeah.
I didn't know if the mate if it was connected when I did that.
Oh, there's 110 coins.
do you think of that dog?
I like it. He's accurate. Yeah, the Lakers are winning right now, but the Warriors can easily come back.
It usually don't mean shit until after halftime.
It's only like the first or second quarter.
We cannot leave the city yet. How are we to defeat an enemy we know nothing of?
I just feel it's rigged, but... It is.
Anything take your fancy?
I've got 2 coins.
Nice doing business with you.
I've got my eyebrow up. Why the hell would they give Roman 3 titles? I was.
Thank you, Frey. Really? Thank you.
So you think I think the Usos are gonna turn face?
Paul, you will not escape Tanta Sila's wrath, you know. Her enemies receive no quarter. None.
Is she from Praenost? Seems rather keen on Sila.
Probably. I do agree with you. GTA is getting boring.
I've been hearing about article.
She is the Tanta of strength, blessed with the power to fortify both mind and...
Yeah, I want to delete it for space, but I don't want to at the same time.
And her gifts do not end there. She is a leader under whose unflinching discipline whole armies cower. Her mere presence on the battlefield is enough to strike terror into the hearts of her enemies.
Struck terror
Great,
in the hearts of her enemies.
She's one stone-cold badass bitch.
One stone-cold badass bitch.
You trespassed upon her realm. You are a threat, and as such, are not to be tolerated.
Just because I walked over some imaginary line? Shit, should have brought a passport.
There is no just...
Everybody said this game sucks ass.
Trespass on sacred ground, girl.
It's not bad at all.
When the ground in question belongs to one so powerful. It was your fault the city was attacked. Tanta Sila wished only to drive out the threat.
I want to try to get through it because the DLC is coming out in a couple weeks. What?
She was hard on others, but no harder than she was on herself. Beneath that,
I still have to buy it, but I will.
I don't have.
A desire to protect the people of Athia. This is what.
Oh, you haven't bought it yet either.
Protect. Is that what you call smashing shit up and killing people?
What use is there in talking to one as corrupted as you?
Sorry,
I still gotta finish that myself.
Why do I even care who she is or who she used to be? She killed Olivia.
I mean, come July, we only have one game as of right now. The Immortals of Albion. And that's it.
As long as you remain, the city remains in danger. Tanta Sila may yet be forced to destroy us all. You must go to her.
We will. Sony's going to be there.
Oh, I'll go to her, all right.
Square Enix is going to be there.
She's dead.
I didn't see Microsoft in there, though.
They might have their own presentation or something.
They might. I'm not a fan, but I'll watch them. You know what I mean? because 90% of the games, I think, will be on everything. What do you think? Everybody's saying Starfield is going to be amazing.
I don't know what that type of game will. It does look interesting, but nothing about, like, it's going to make you think, like, what the
fuck? Redfall didn't do good.
You there.
So I'm kind of happy Sony canceled it.
It's about Sarobian. Actually, it's about everything. The city, too. We owe you our thanks. Had you not been here, who knows how many more would have suffered. I could have done more. Please, I know you are in pain.
I'm only on chapter 4.
The bard at the square, Wallace.
I don't think you've finished this yet.
He may be a frivolous, nonsensical sort of person, but his talent is undeniable. Perhaps a tune might do you good. Truly, his music has the power to soothe the soul.
I really am getting tired of GTA. All I get is stupid clothes.
Really?
That from the wheel.
I got that car already. First car in like 6 months.
Is it any good?
No, no.
I didn't drive it.
Of course not. My feelings are not.
Let me try it at halftime.
Yeah.
I mean, of course I.
And then I can get on tomorrow and we can do those Dr. Dre missions.
His music gives me a certain courage, that's all.
Because, I mean, we got time.
A sense that it may not be altogether foolish to hope for a brighter tomorrow.
My what?
Wow, I guess I'll have to listen.
Oh, yeah. Remember you helped me with that Playboy Mansion one?
Those of my line have long been her most faithful protectors. Though such a legacy is no longer one to speak of with pride.
I'm going to stream Diablo 4, but I'm going to wait till the game comes out.
She is not to be trifled with.
Because I want to play when I can get trophies.
Beautiful sword maiden and the foppish bard, eh? What a pair.
On a beta you can't get no trophies. Where the fuck?
What the fuck?
What? What car did you get? That Pantier or whatever it's?
No, something else. Motherfucker.
What one then? Is he rally?
I have to look.
It's off the website now, but because I never won it when it was on the podium. Oh, side quest. Oh, gotta follow another kitty.
Where is it going?
Chasing the Gray Cat, well, Part 1.
Are you going after it?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
What do you want us to find here?
Yeah. What do these poppets do? I forgot.
For me? Aw, oh, you shouldn't have.
No.
You're no homer, but you're cute.
Oh. You're no Homer, but you're cute. Yeah, they can be.
They flop all the time, they frame fish all the time, the referee, you know what I mean?
You're not really going after Tanta Silo. Suppose it's better than you loitering around town any longer.
Stephen A's gonna be sad. His Knicks are out of it.
Damn.
He's gonna be pissed on First Take next week. Might have been. He likes the Steelers.
Cowboys in a playoff. Well, then that would be the Super Bowl then.
So these are the archives.
And there ain't no way.
Catch.
I'm worried when we play them, but
and who are you?
I don't know where the game's at.
Auden, tell me you were clever. How do you not know what a book is?
No, I know what a book is.
I think here.
You don't look like a
Oh, good.
You don't look like a hero.
That's because I'm not.
I used to be a blacksmith before.
So Raw's near you and SmackDown's near you.
For the very woman that raided our city. She and I were quite close.
Yeah.
She trusted me.
And Raw's gonna be in Greensboro.
Sorry.
No matter, it was another time. She was a
Oh yeah.
Woman, as was I.
Oh wow.
Keep
Even
up.
Though it don't count.
Is everybody in this town batshit crazy?
Okay, that would be
so
cool.
How do you go from a blacksmith to a librarian?
Archivist!
What about...
And a small woman knows when to shift her purpose for the needs of her people.
What's from GTA?
Catch!
What is this?
Oh.
It's the floor plan of Silas Castle.
Oh yeah.
What are you, my fairy godmother?
I don't know what it's called on the game, though.
Name's Johidi. You're the one that's planning on facing off with Syla.
Well, the name's Frey, and it sounds like you don't think I'm up to the task.
Tanta Syla is the strongest and most formidable of all the Tantas. She controlled the army.
Oh, hell no, a boss is coming up.
Even without the weapons that I forged for her. Crushing them.
I think a boss is coming up to talk about Tanta Syla.
You didn't have second thoughts about this?
These batty old harridan needs to shut her mouth.
You would be doing our land a great service by killing her. Rid us of Tanta Syla, and the corruption in her realm will stop spreading.
Our trophy?
But
no.
I doubt you'll actually succeed. Before you go, I would suggest that you learn all that you can about the Tantas. The archives, full of books about them.
Definitely not my fairy godmother.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Wasn't that funny?
It is. It scared me at first, and then it was funny. Yeah.
What do you mean, what scared you? What part of it scared you?
When we went underwater.
Must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
There's no shame in...
Oh, shit.
There goes your chair.
What the fuck? What the?
So they used to rule Athia, and people used to like them.
Yes, although you'd never guess that now.
You're here to read, you say? Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, it's just no one in Sipal has any interest in books these days.
Come on, dude.
Let's see. A study of miracles.
It appears to be an in-depth analysis of what makes the Tunter's magic so powerful.
Man, they gotta trade his fucking ass in our season.
Who?
The Warriors trade that Jordan Poole. He's been fucking up this offseason. He just got four fouls and it's not even halftime yet.
So he's probably going to cost him the season.
I wonder if you might learn something from it. Pick up some tips and tricks for your own magic, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. I could use the help.
Clug.
What would you do if you heard Reigns or somebody say that?
I don't know. I'd freak out.
I thought it was funny that he was going. He got mad at the. Was going after the Uzos.
Can't say I envy these people. Their rulers did some super fucked up shit.
Yeah.
I doubt many of them would disagree.
The corruption creep.
What the hell happened to them?
I think more than a few of their former subjects came to wonder the same thing.
Squip. Squip is on the Eagles.
Messages left by the first ever Tanta. Interesting.
I'd quite like to get my hands on an ancient relic or two, personally.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more about the Tantas either. Guess we could keep an eye out.
Mad when you're in the party.
Oh, yeah.
And they forgot to take their headset off and you heard.
So, the Tantas had superpowers that they used to keep Athia safe. And the people love them for it.
I would be.
Worshipped them, even. But then something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer. And then the break appeared.
An admirably pithy precy.
But it doesn't make any sense. Why would they just go crazy like that?
That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Tanta basics.
Then I suggest we depart.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! The guy on the lead is tribal.
So you said he finished Outriders already?
The original, not the DLC, but...
Story doable on your own? Because that's another one I still need to finish.
It's certainly very different from the lower city up here.
Why though? What's so
yeah, because it can get tricky.
Anything else you need to do before we leave? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need to do here.
New details are now available. Open the main menu and check the map. Okay, because I didn't want to do the detour before we leave. What the?
Like somebody made an entire city out of back alleys.
Which makes them front alleys now, I suppose.
Got chased by a fucking dragon. Still cracks me up. Motherfucker.
Thank you, Frey! Really? Thank you!
Thank you, Frey. Really? Thank you.
Huh. The hell? What? My bad. It's a hard game anyway. I don't like it because it never ends.
Thank you, Frey! Really? Thank you!
You're such a silly man.
You think you're capable of killing a Tanta? Then you are utter.
Oi! Miss!
Huh?
My friend told me you have a strange glowing object you keep in your pocket.
An ob... Oh, you mean this?
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean... It could turn what you see into pictures of outside support.
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books. Could you bring us...
I mentioned you in a tweet.
I don't see why not.
Oh, I saw
just
it.
Don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but thank you. I'm so excited.
The Warriors win and don't win tonight.
Okay, so maybe not worth crap.
Too far up, too long up LeBron's ass. I hate that shit.
Oh,
not really a big camera person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion, lend them a little cheer.
You're right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it would mean a lot to them.
Detours, new perspectives. Take 6 pictures and show them to the children.
Oh my god, they're tearing a building down in GTA.
Oh, are they?
It looks like it is.
I can't wait to see what the rest of Athia looks like.
I wonder what you'll show us.
You're racing.
What?
Hey, back.
I hear you're racing on GTA.
You really do have the magic touch.
sure I've seen it before somewhere.
Hmm. The cat that was just here? Oh, yes, I know it. Poor wretched creature was all little Olivia had.
Someone didn't.
You think it's waiting for her to come back?
I hope not. Putting your faith in humans is a great way to guarantee disappointment.
You're supposed to be in a private lobby.
It's not like she wanted to leave him behind, asshole.
All right.
That's weird.
I'm sorry I spoke.
I just got blew up. Did you hear that?
I did. Aww.
I didn't get to drive the car, man. The guy blew me up.
Huh. I don't know how somebody's in your lobby.
I got to pay you probably some money to get my shit back.
What one was it? Your Agnes? I wouldn't like it, but I don't know how somebody got in your private lobby.
Are you ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
I think you're in a public lobby, actually. That's the only way somebody can get in.
I suggest we make our way to the fortress first.
It's got me again.
It's not too far from the castle.
You hear that?
You really do know everything,
I didn't.
Don't you?
No, I simply happened to have looked at the map.
¥3,600 Damn.
Who the fuck, man?
Well, pocket this.
Your chair is so squeaky. They can't. Unless you lock it.
No, he got it, he just got in and drove off.
Y'all get it back. I'm hoping it wasn't your Ignis.
This place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Gotta get yes.
Fuck, you blew me up again.
You gotta get in a private lobby. That's why he's blowing you up.
I am.
Oh, we gotta use the arrow.
How would you feel like you're in the game?
I wouldn't like it.
That is long off.
Yeah, I don't know what to take a freaking picture of.
Nice vacation spot.
It is. just gotta figure out where to take. We're just gonna figure out what to take a picture of.
Chicken man.
Chicken man.
Would that be funny?
It would be.
Man, you gotta see the car.
Nice shot. Manning.
Nice.
That's a good lag for EC to crash and fall low.
Good stop, you broke in the air.
So you bought that new car that's gonna be going away?
Quite the lucky find indeed.
What was that?
Place low.
Yeah, maybe we should play it tomorrow. Crap.
Whoa.
Magic slapping.
Is it clouds all the way down?
Oh, there's solid ground somewhere under there. Somewhat brake tainted, but you can't have everything.
Guess we don't have much choice.
Now's your chance.
The fuck is zombie popped up out of the ground?
Snap, magic, magic, one blow.
I didn't know this game had zombies.
What the fuck, that guy looks like different. That's not what he looks like. What the fuck?
He's a modder if somebody's in your section.
Loading.
It's a modder than a...
Oh my god, I gotta get out of here.
We got this!
Oh my god.
So you think it is a modder?
He just dropped a bunch of money. I'm drawing money bags all over.
That can get your Rockstar account going. Report him, he's a modder.
It's a big pile.
Pick it up unless they would know.
No, I'm ready to get it. I drove off. I better get off the server.
I thought you were in a private session.
I am, unless he hacked it and they get in.
I don't think they can do that.
About you.
Very much in the room, thanks. Got you on your toes now.
What rank is he? There is no 15,000 rank. It only goes up to 8,000.
Well, do something.
There's something off then.
All right.
I would be leaving. I would.
I put in some
right.
Serious work there.
I feel like you're playing, but part of me feels like you're not.
Wow, motivational gold.
I feel like you're in a public session.
Was this a village?
There's no way modders can get into a private section.
Not the most uplifting sight.
I caught Meriwether drop by my head.
Yeah, there's no way a modder could get in a private session.
Yeah, he hacked it.
These places really bum me out sometimes.
That little scene we just left behind, you mean?
Yeah, must have been so alive.
You can leave that lobby and go to a different one.
How would you feel if you saw that guy?
I wouldn't like it. You could go into a different one and see if he leaves. What is that?
We need to get out of here now.
Oh my god,
indeed. I don't like the look of this.
Oh, come on. There it is.
What?
Bullseye.
Report him.
Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was? You said you
the
came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
Is that what his name is?
I was sent here as a messenger.
Yeah.
By the time I arrived, things between the Tantals had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their work.
So did the break cause the madness, or the
yes,
other way around?
Yes, that's you!
All seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York?
There's nothing special about New York.
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Kanish.
Kanish?
Kanish.
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Hey! Okulokus. Okay, let's take another picture.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here. Alright, let's take this photo.
Oh my god.
What happened?
The delivery has a bunch of middle fingers all over it.
Okulokus. Okay, I got two pictures.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Alright, I think I'm gonna wrap it up for... Alright, peace, guys. I gotta see this.